we are going to the tank pad. It's a pretty big day for the project and for the JFJV. Very soon they will give a go-ahead to raise the roof to its final location. I am the company responsible person for bidding, design, construction, and commissioning for the LNG tank.
We're starting to move into the going vertical. It's super exciting to be involved at the front end of that, and I'm excited to see the collaboration between ourselves, the EPC contractor, and any subcontractors.
This is the largest tank in North America, and probably the second largest tank in the whole world. So it's a big deal, not for just for the project, but for Canada as well.
You know, the key element for the success of the roof arrays is the preparation. We have to take about the center of gravity because it is a 7,000 square meter roof. And when we raise it, it has to be raised horizontally. So the difficulty is to make sure the roof is completely flat.
For this roof of almost 1,600 tons, we don't use any cranes. We have used just two blowers at a very low pressure. And then we have 30 welders and 25 boiler makers to secure the roof.
Safety was the first and the foremost consideration for everything that we do on this project. This is the safest project on the earth. Yes, it is about there. Everything is running well. It's going faster than we thought.
It took 2 hours and 20 minutes to raise the roof, to be in contact with the compression bar, which is on the top of the tank. It was a really big success.
Definitely, the roof raise has been a highlight, I think, for our entire team, and just the anticipation and excitement, because we know we're really heading somewhere super cool.
Now, looking at the future, I am more thrilled and excited what comes next. We have so many work fronts to open up. It brings so much excitement, not just to me, but to my whole team. I feel myself privileged being part of this project. And I think I'm not just building the project, I'm also building the relationship for the lifetime.